Today in this video we'll be learning about EBD. EBD stands for Emergency Escape Breathing Apparatus. So this is a training EBD. It will be explained by third officer Harry.
Yeah, so on our chemical tankers we have one EBD in each cabin, and it is used in case of emergency. You have to escape and you can just don this.
So basically for dry ships there are EBD located at common places, but for tankers we have one EBD on each for each person on board. Yes. As well as common places.
Yes. Okay. So we'll just open this EBD and show you how it looks from inside.
This is basically a training EBD.
So there is just basically an air bottle inside, which I'll just show you. Then we have a hood inside this. Just remove this one. This will come out of this. Yeah. So you can see there is an air bottle.
Air bottle. Okay. What is this yellow, green and red?
Yes. So the pressure on this EBD should be 200 bars.
Okay.
Yeah. And 10% of the pressure loss is allowed.
Okay.
So this EBD should always be more than 180 bars.
Okay.
So right now you can see it's about 185 bars. So
yes,
it is in green.
Mm-hmm.
And you see this, there are three sections. Yellow means it's full. Green, you have to see that the loss should be not less than 10%. So it should always be more than, it should be 180 or more than 180.
Okay. And what is this on top?
So on top, which you see here, this is a clip, which is basically, it is attached to this hook.
Okay.
Which you see right here.
So as soon as you open this,
yeah,
this should automatically get...
Exactly. So yeah, when you have to open this in emergency, what will happen is, the moment you pull it from here,
mm-hmm,
you see this is connected here. So this will automatically make this hook come out. So the moment this hook comes out, the air bottle is opened and the air starts flowing in this hood, and you just have to wear this hood in emergency. You can see there is an elastic type here.
This is elastic.
Yeah, this is transparent so that you can see.
This is the hose, exhaust valve.
Yes.
Okay, it's inside. Okay. So basically you have to put this cover your head completely inside, and as soon as you remove this, this gets dismantled and then this activates. Okay, what we'll do is we'll just try and activate this and we'll see the air coming out, maybe the, you know, from the volume. Let's activate this. This is a training EBD. We can refill this on board.
So I'll just show you what happens when you dismantle this. You can see,
you can hear the sound coming out from here. The air has already started coming inside. This is air. Remember, this is air, this is not oxygen. So if you can see, the air is coming out from this. We have already lost the air, so you can see the needle going down. So that means pressure gauge is working fine, this valve is working fine. So that's it. This is all about EBD. Minimum requirement as per LSA code is 10 minutes, and the one that we have on board is made for 15 minutes. And we have all the certification, the annual checks and 5 yearly test, and everything is done properly as per the flag requirements. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next show. Thank you.